The challenge course was created for groups as well as individuals that wanted to kind of stretch their boundaries or stretch their personal limits a bit, and or for groups that were working together and wanted to improve communication, leadership, team building.
It was created for a variety of people. It was created for organizations that need to bring their members together. It was created for kids and day camps and programs that need to learn communication, respect, trust, and teamwork, which is what's great about this, is everybody walks out realizing that it's a lot easier and a lot better if I really work with other people. We can get a lot more done.
We've seen it be very beneficial, not only in team building, but also for individuals overcoming their own obstacles, fear of heights, those type of things.
It was pretty challenging. I don't usually like heights, but like when you're up there, it really doesn't, you're all strapped in, so it's not that big a deal. And I had a really good time doing it.
Once you get up there and you're walking on a wire that's not very big, you start to realize, wow, this is pushing me in a way I didn't think I was going to want to do today.
We create a very safe environment where you can step out of your comfort zone a little bit, or as much as you want. And you're supported by your teammates, you're supported by us. Everything is certified and approved. We have an outside inspector that comes in and inspects everything about the course. So it's incredibly safe. We also have elements in the woods behind us that are kind of some of what we have up here. But like I said, they're just a foot off the ground. A lot of games that we play, a lot of mental challenges that we do that have nothing to do with being up high.
It's outside, it's fresh air, it's something different. It's an opportunity to challenge yourself and push yourself beyond what you thought was possible.
Woo! Cowabunga, it was amazing. I definitely love to do it again.